Hey guys, it's Cody with another Tech Tip Tuesday. We are continuing our journey with comments, and today I'm teaching you how to reply to comments with your screen reader in Google Docs. So before continuing with today's video, I want to make sure that you know where we are. So if you haven't yet, take a look at the past two videos in this series. We've talked about making a comment in Google Docs, as well as reading and navigating comments in Google Docs. Those are all skills you're gonna need for today's video. Now for today, I have a Google Doc open with tons of comments on it. I'm gonna start by navigating to the comment, reading the comment, which are both skills from last week, and then I'm going to enter into the comment and post a reply. As with all of the other videos in this series, all of the key commands today are gonna be modified layered key commands. What does that mean? Well, the modified part means that I am holding down modifier keys the whole time. The modifier keys that we're using today are Control and Alt. In my left hand, I'll hold down those Control and Alt keys the entire time. I don't let them go. The layered part is in my right hand. I'm going to press one key and then the other. I'm layering those key commands on top of each other. Layered key commands, all right? So, let's start by navigating to my next comment. Remember, Control and Alt in my left hand, hold them down the whole time. In my right hand, next comment is NC for next comment. Let me do it.
Alt Control N, Alt Control C.
All right, so there's my next comment. Now I don't know what that comment says yet, right? I know the text that I just jumped to, but what does that comment say? What did that person leave for me as a comment? Well, to announce that comment, to read that comment, Control and Alt in my left hand, modified, right? And then AC for announce comment. Let me do it.
Alt Control A, Alt Control C. Great sentence. By info eye.t on 6:38 p.m. today.
And that's what that person said on my comment. Now let's talk about how to reply to this comment. Well, the first step is that I need to get out of my document and I need to go into that comment dialog box. I need to enter the comment. How do we do this? If it's NC is next comment and announce comment is AC, how do I enter the comment? Still gonna be Control and Alt in my left hand, and then in my right hand, EC for enter comment. Let me try it.
From STech to yaki.docs-google-docs-google-chrome-cody-left-paren-cody-i.t-right-paren. Input pane.
All right, so now I'm inside that comment dialog box. Let me press tab to get to the next edit field.
Reply or add others with at.
And I'm ready to start editing. Let me reply to this comment.
T-A-N-K-S, exclaim, enter.
When I'm done, I just have to press tab to go to post comment.
Reply to comment button.
And then enter to post my reply.
Enter.
And that's it. I've replied to a comment in Google Docs. Now remember that this is the last video in our Comments with Google Docs series. You should now be able to create a comment in Google Docs, navigate and read comments, as well as reply to comments in Google Docs. If you haven't seen those past two videos, go check them out now. Remember that this skill is a little bit complex, right? You need to know how to read text, how to place your cursor, all of the things that we talk about every week. And if you do struggle with those things with your learner, please take a look at our screen reader curriculum in our first part, Working with Text. We go over all of the skills that you need to start working with text on a word processor like Google Docs. Now, we just released new subscription pricing to make things a little bit more affordable for you. Our whole screen reader curriculum for an instructor and a student edition is now only $110 per year for both one instructor and one student. Or you can pay monthly for $10 a month. As always, I'm gonna ask you to please show your support for Tech Tip Tuesday by liking, subscribing, and hitting the notifications button below. Next week, we're starting the exact same series, but with Microsoft Word. Creating, reading, navigating, and replying to comments all in Microsoft Word. If that's something that you're interested in, please make sure you subscribe so you get notifications about that series. Thanks so much for watching, as always, and I'll see you back here next week for another Tech Tip Tuesday.